Good evening. Getting into some, back into some. Oh, what's this game called? Uncharted.
I've got you.
Can do that later. Oh, there was a deagle somewhere here. Oh, that was a mess. Got the important one anyway. Let's see, is there any place where treasure could be hiding? Yeah. Just let me hop the ground first. Hmm. 69.
Got it. All right, I'll get it.
Okay.
All right, just like the fire escape.
Okay.
All right, when you get up there, kick it down.
Oh no.
I didn't mean literally.
Oh, hang on, back away. Special delivery.
That'll work. Good thinking.
Here we go. Oh. Ow. You hanging in there?
Yeah, cute.
There you go.
So that almost made me dizzy. I was expecting a train there. God.
We're getting closer.
Not one of those Yeti things.
Hey, shh.
All right, keep your head down.
Stay alert.
Come on, follow me. Up there. That must be where they're holding Schaefer.
Damn it!
Crap. Get down.
Probably should have said that for later.
Get down!
Damn it! Up there. Hell is that coming from? How the fuck am I supposed to? Maybe I gotta climb up there. It's not really fun.
up.
She's probably looking good. What the hell are you doing?
Oh no. Oh,
damn it.
It's okay. We're here.
You are right. About what? Everything you touch does turn to shit.
Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No.
What do we do?
Did you find my expedition?
Yes, I found them.
You understand what I had to do?
Yes.
If they had found the stone, it would have changed the course of history.
Easy, easy.
He took the dagger.
I know.
He's gone to the tower. You have to stop him.
Try not to move.
This monastery hides the secret path to Shambhala. You must get the dagger back, find the secret path, and destroy the stone before he gets his hands on it. Drake, you have to believe.
Shaver.
Oh, Nate. We can't just leave him.
What choice do we have? You heard him.
Do you think all this really could be true?
I don't know. But he believed it. That's enough for me. Okay.
I think we should split up.
What?
No, listen. I'll go scope out the secret entrance thing, and you go to the tower and figure out how to get that dagger back.
Yeah, all right. Just keep your head down and stay in radio contact.
Yeah, okay.
Good luck.
Swear to God, if they come out now.
He's over here!
Thank you.
Oh, duh. Jeez, I was like, where am I going now?
Shooting at.
Stand your ground! Fire!
Oh my god! Watch the roof!
Hey, can I get through without dealing with these guys?
What the hell was that?
I don't know!
Keep your eyes peeled.
Hello, fellas.
Bring it!
That was probably overkill, but I will. Where did I drop that M4? Good, that's not good at all. Gee. I don't like any of the energies. Scary. you're fucking kidding me. Should have taken the RPG from before. He's telling me there's just one. Nope, there's two. What's this two? Damn it! I'll blow myself up.
Oh.
Taste.
Oh. To try and get a little bit more ammo first. Yes, Jesus.
Nate, there's something strange going on over here. There's some sort of animals.
Yeah, I probably should have warned you about them.
Warned me? Wait, you knew about these things? When were you planning on telling me?
Just lay low and stay out of their way.
Probably should have mentioned it. Jesus. It's probably a check for shinies, but oh well. It's that way.
Ooh, finally, tower.
tired of your excuses.
Look, give me some more time. That's all I'm asking.
I have given you enough time. I have brought you the dagger. Now, where is the gate to Shambhala?
Look, Zoran, we know...
I have not come this far to be thwarted by your incompetence.
We know the answer is somewhere in this room. We just have to find it.
Meanwhile, Drake remains just one step behind you. I clearly hired the wrong man for the job.
What an asshole.
I'll try to smooth things over with him. Just stay here. See what you can work out.
Okay. Think, Chloe, think.
That belongs to me.
Nate? Get out of here.
Give me the dagger.
They'll be here any
Chloe,
minute.
Chloe, don't make me take it from you.
How am I supposed to explain where it's gone?
You'll think of something. You always do.
Just do one thing for me. Take that son of a bitch down.
Which one's she talking about? Lazarevic or Flynn? Or both?
Alright. What am I looking for? Wait a minute, this all looks familiar.
Okay.
All right, each of these creatures seems to be associated with a color.
Okay, so go red, triangle.
I bet I could move these things.
Okay.
All right. What's next?
I got green. Half sphere.
Where's Sully when you need him?
Dragon. White sphere. This one's gonna be the heaviest. The Cenobite looking square. Cube, whatever you want to call it.
Okay. That should do it. Ah, shit. More?
Okay, what's the lion?
Okay, I've seen these symbols before.
Yellow. Okay, so I've got this blah. Okay, whoops. Target was green. Yep. Okay, let's go for the fatty. Yeah. Dragon was white, which is the weird. Looking at anything that stuff, which means this one I can probably just keep going until I get it, but
whoa. Three-sided, just like the dagger. Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
Oh, that was lucky. Actually, before I do that... Come on, you serious? Bother me, I won't bother you.
Elena, you there?
Yeah, I'm over here. I can see you.
What the hell are those guys doing?
Looks like they're pulling the statues down to find that secret entrance.
The geniuses are right on top of it. Well, here goes nothing.
Okay, I'm ready when you are.
It's about to swallow me. Too tough, guys. Is that a third guy in front of me, or is that just a guy that's wearing a lot of clothing?
Catch! Play nice!
That didn't go as well as I hoped. I didn't realize there was going to be more people. We should get to that gun.
Go. Oh, that had to hurt.
Behind him.
out! Find them!
Okay.
Wait, so where's the secret entrance?
If I remember correctly, she's probably standing on it. We'll get to that though.
Right here. This is it.
Oh.
I knew it. Here, help me push.
Okay. Put your back into it.
Nag, nag, nag.
If I remember correctly, there's bloody treasure on that tree.
Hidden right in plain sight.
Come on. This way. I think there might be a quick way down over here.
Don't need those guys.
You see that?
Stay back. Get down! Move! They're rappelling down that wall!
Bracelet.
Sights.
See ya.
I see him. They're rappelling down that wall. Thanks for the rope, boys. There's nothing scary at the top. All right, it's all clear. Come on.
Jesus. It's a lot of dead guys. Really? Damn. Either I missed it or there wasn't one there. Shame. Damn shame.
We're getting close, I know it.
It's a time. 9:23.
There's some doors up here. I need your help.
Okay.
Alright. Go. Here it is, Elena. The secret entrance to Shambhala.
Nate?
Yeah.
Don't see it.
Neither do I.
If I have to climb another wall...
That's it.
What?
Watch.
Son of a bitch.
No, dude.
Just stay behind me. Drop the gun. Do it! Stay back!
I killed you myself when I had the chance. Not a mistake I will make twice.
Back off!
Oh, pull the trigger, little one. See how long you live. Now, You will open the passage to Shambhala.
Go to hell.
Are you a student of history, Mr. Drake?
I've read a book or two.
Genghis Khan, Hitler, Stalin, Pol Pot, they were all great men. But do you know why they prevailed?
I'm sure you're gonna tell us.
Because they had the will to do what other men would not.
And passion, why would you be loyal to that guy?
Mercy defeats us. Now, unless you wish to test me still further, you will drop your weapons!
Do it.
Kick them away. So, you have tested my will. Now it is my turn to test yours.
Killing us won't get you anywhere.
Well, killing him, yes. But you?
You hurt her. You'll get nothing from me.
Well, then it appears we are at a stalemate. Unless I add another pawn to the board. Bring her in!
Shit.
Get your hands off me.
Now, one we will use as a lesson, and the other we will use as incentive to cooperate. You choose.
This is bullshit, Nate.
Yeah, don't play into his game.
You want my help, you let them go.
This is not a negotiation! Who would you sacrifice, and who would you save? What, this one? You want to save this one? Or maybe this one?
You know what? Enough of this shit. All right, quit the theatrics. I'll do what you want. Calm down. You, asswipe. Give me your lighter.
If you do the resin, you'd be screwed, right?
Should I know?
Find a way across and fix it! And take him with you. Maybe this time it will get done right. Oh, and Mr. Drake. Don't try anything clever.
After you.
Stabbing son of a bitch.
Yeah, well, I learned from the best, didn't I? Move on. Come on, you first, darling.
Yeah, big man with that gun, aren't you?
Don't go far.
Try to keep up.
I'm keeping up. I'm letting you go first. Hold on. Wait for me. Daddy's got a gun.
I can't believe Lazarevic hasn't killed you yet.
Yeah. Give me a boost, buddy. There we go. Oh, look out. It's a stone's throw. Yeah.
Hey!
Sorry. Is that blocking your path?
Glad you find this so funny.
Sorry about that.
Great.
What's wrong, mate? Don't you trust me?
No, I don't.
Oh! See? You should have more faith in me, chum.
There you go, sweetheart. Get ahead of me. Go on. You better not be leading me into a dead end.
It's through here.
I don't think you're gonna get your stomach through there.
Mate, you didn't have a problem.
Help me move this.
Aye, aye.
Okay, teamwork! Just like the good old days, eh?
Curious what would happen if I try to hit him.
Just give me an excuse, Drake.
You son of a bitch!
Okay. I had to try. I had to.
They get that cart there.
Who cares? We just have to get up high.
It's like Stonehenge, isn't it?
No. Help me push this.
Come on, girly girl. There you go.
Statue of your mom.
Life-size statue of your ego.
Hope you can make that jump on your own.
Not from here.
I sure as hell am not gonna help you.
So if you can do it, I can. Little help, little help.
Never mind, just kidding.
Let's open it up.
They say, behind the door is another door.
Okay.
So what do you have to do? What do we have to do?
Just wait here. As usual, I'll take care of everything.
Would you?
Funny, I...
Wait.
Fatty.
Those symbols.
And one of those symbols covered.
Such a little book, such big cylinders.
As the world turns, so does my boredom. Could you hurry up?
Oh my god, piss off.
Trying to concentrate.
God, that dude is an idiot. Damn it. Wrong side. Oh. Okay, and then it's heavy, double curve, and then the weird snake looking thing.
Do me a favor, Flynn. Shoot my ears off, please.
That just came out the floor.
What's it look like?
Come on, make yourself useful.
What are we grinding wheat? What is this?
There we go.
Sounds like water.
Opening up the valve.
Halt him. What the hell are those things? What?
Scarecrows. Guardians to frighten trespassers.
Yeah? Well, it's bloody effective.
Zarevic. Done what you asked. Let them go.
Always bargaining.
But you have played your last hand. And lost.
Looks like it's the end of the road, mate.
No. Not yet. I want him to see Shambhala. And die knowing that I have taken it from him. Open the gate!
Not what he wants, mate.
Thank you.
You have been a thorn in my side for far too long.
On your knees.
Hey, Zorin. We had a deal.
I do not suffer traitors.
Oh, right. So I suppose you know exactly how to find stone then. Won't be needing me. Thanks.
On your knees! What is this? Fire, you fools!
Run!
Go!
Onto the bridge!
Come on. You okay? No, I'm fine. Go! To get the hell out of here now.
I couldn't sleep for days after I saw that last time.
All right, let's go. Come on, no time to sightsee. Let's keep moving.
Watch this, Elena. He'll probably break something.
I think that it became mindless because this place has fallen apart.
Looks like someone else made it in here before us.
Let's hope we have better luck making it out.
Yeah. These bodies look like they've been here 60, 70 years.
Hey. Didn't seem to do them much good, but here.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Well. Lazarevic and his crew will have headed into the city, so if we can just make it back to the entrance, it should be clear by now.
No, Chloe, we're going after the Chintamani stone.
What?
We have to stop Lazarevic.
And how exactly do you plan on doing that?
Get to the stone first, before he does, and destroy it.
Whoa, wait a minute. Don't tell me you're buying into all that supernatural nonsense.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Okay, well, just in case you missed it, that man is certifiable. He thinks he's fulfilling some sort of prophecy that the stone will somehow make him invincible. Immortal.
We're standing in the middle of Shambhala, and you're questioning what's possible?
Yeah, you saw how many bullets they pumped into those things. Something strange is going on here.
All the more reason why we should get out while we still can.
I'm just trying to set things right.
And maybe save the world?
Oh, God. Listen. Sunshine. The world doesn't care. You stick your neck out, you are asking to lose your head.
You said yourself you want to take this guy down.
Yes, and I want to see him pay more than you do. But that's not how it will end. This is how it will end.
No. Not this time.
Come on. What do you say?
That you're crazy. Let's go save your bloody world.
more of those
guns on me, sir.
Take cover. Here.
Stay back. Don't let him hear you.
What are those things?
Hard to kill, that's what.
I know, right? What are we supposed to do? Any ideas?
Just keep shooting.
Guns on me, sir. Guns on me.
No.
Damn it.
Great.
Guns up again.
Stay back. Don't let him near you.
Guns up there.
Just keep shooting.
Hey, let's go. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he?
Guns up again.
Sure.
He didn't have a bus ride, did he? No. Could have swore I saw Shani there before.
You can make these jumps. How you doing back there? Sap is flammable, just like the resin we found.
Oh, great. Little warning next time, maybe.
Oh. All right. I'm gonna have to leave it there. Okay. that is going to be it for tonight. Cool. I will be back on tomorrow for some more. If you watch this on YouTube and you liked the stream, please like and subscribe. If you're watching this on Twitch, as a VOD, please also consider following. If you're on YouTube and you want to catch the stream live, please check out the YouTube, check out the Twitch channel and give me a follow. The link's in the description below. So tomorrow I'll be playing more of this and wonder if I'll get to finishing it or I'll just get very close. Either way, till next time, see you later.